back with another video. I'm back with another video. Come on now. I'm back with another video. I'm back with another video. Come on now.
Hey, family. I'm back. I'm back with another video. I'm back with another video. Come on now. Come on now. Hey, family, how are y'all doing? I hope everybody is still having a blessed, positive day. And today, your girl, Boss Mom, will be having fried liver and mashed potatoes. I cut me some onions up on my liver and made me some homemade mashed potatoes. Cut me up some potatoes. And that's what I got. This how it came out, family. That's my liver and my mashed potatoes, baby. I love me some liver now. Don't sleep on that liver, baby. It's good for you, too. That liver good for you. I'm going to send my grace, family, and I'm going to get into it. God is risen, God is good. Let us thank you for our food, balance, and blessing, fair. Give us our daily bread. Amen, amen. Yes, got my horse sauce. Cut me some onions. Y'all like liver, family? Y'all like liver. I remember I used to cook liver a lot. And my daughter, she was younger. So I used to be like, this steak, she used to tear it up. She was like, she wants some more. But now she know what it is. She don't even eat it. But you can't sleep on it. It's not nasty. It's good. I mean, everybody don't like liver, but I love it. My mama used to tell us it was steak, too. Until I taste it. And then I was like, this ain't no steak. But that was like, I like it. It don't taste nothing like steak. But it's good. Boss Mom, love it. How y'all day been going? Man's been going pretty good. Y'all. Too blessed to be stressed. That's with the onions on it. Good. And it's nice and tender. I don't like no tough liver. No, sir. Like, I don't like no tough steak. Gotta be tender. Mmm. Y'all know these. Y'all know homemade mashed potatoes be the bomb. With no fresh potatoes. That's thick. I love it here. Excuse me. Damn, that fixed me four pieces. I saw the jam. And that Tabasco sauce makes it even better. Potatoes make you full. This beef level. I kind of ate all my onion. Your girl is full. The potatoes. They'll do it. The potatoes will swell up on you like some noodles. That was good. All right, family. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to all of my videos. And just know, Boss Mama love y'all so, so much.